If you get bit, I will laugh so hard.
Oh, I'm here at the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy in Oxnard, where just yesterday, Pelos Garcia vandalized the vehicle of Kelly Pavlik. And today, it was payback. Kelly brought a special gift for Pelos. Check it out.
Okay, okay. ES News reporting. Gordivas.
I'm here in front of the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy in Oxnard, where today, Pelos Garcia is vandalizing Kelly Pavlik's vehicle. Check it out. How did you come up with this idea, Pelos?
I had some shit in my car. I had this in my car, and then I was like, you
I'm
know
guessing.
What?
Does it go shit. Off?
Fool, there's no fucking E in the end.
Kelly, what happened when you saw the video and you found out who to call?
Oh, I laughed. That was a good one. I mean, hey, you should be an actor.
Gotta be quick.
Oh, that's like Juju. Juju carries around shit all the time. Oh.
That's just a start.
Tell me what's going down, dude. Give a little brief history of what's going down here, just, the payback.
Just a little story. I mean, it's minor. It's a snake in this fucking bag, you know. It's minor. It's just a good show that, you know, you got to start off somewhere. I think that's the perfect one. Now, the only thing that I'm hoping, let's hope this works out. Snakes like to hide in dark places.
Yeah.
You know?
So it might go inside a glove.
It might go inside a glove. That'd be classic if it did. I won't even say anything, but, I just don't want him getting bit because it's poisonous.
Oh shit.
I'm joking. But no, hey. So either or, we'll just have him, when he leaves, if you don't get it first time he looks in there, I'll just tell him you might want to empty your bag out, just so that way when it falls out,
right,
you know he's going to jump.
Right. Right now, we got Bill sparring right now. He don't have a clue of what's going down right now.
What kind of animal is Pelos Garcia?
Pelos Garcia. I don't know. It could be a lot of different things.
He's slick.
He's slick?
He could be like a snake.
Like a snake?
You know, just
a cobra.
The cobra.
Are you a cobra?
He could pop. He could hit. So he could be a bear paw.
Yeah.
Cobra.
He is a cobra.
Yeah.
How's it feel after sparring?
Good, man. I love sparring. I can spar every day. They say it's not good for you. Well, not that it's not good for you. We gotta let your body rest, you know?
How did Azreel do?
He did good, man.
Azreel, how did you do? So you're gonna change your nickname to Pelos the Cobra Garcia?
That's a good
ring to it. I like that.
Is that Carl Frosch already though?
Nah, it's okay, Carl Frosch, but you're not Carl Frosch. Kobe Bryant, the Black Mamba.
Who's the Black Mamba?
Kobe Bryant.
Wasn't that Roger Mayweather or what his dad named that?
Well, yeah, the Black Mamba. Because his reach, he had a 72-inch reach.
Oh, that's why?
Yeah.
I'm mad at you. So what was that? What song was that?
Tupac. Oh, fuck. That better be fake. That shit better be fake, dude. Oh, shit.
The fuck is that?
That better be fake.
It's a cobra, man.
That better be fucking fake. That better be fake, dude.
Cool, man.
That shit better be fake. That's yours?
I used to raise these fucking. I don't know.
I was about to put my hand in it. No wonder you're saying all that snake shit.
That's why I said you go get off my balls.
I thought they said they put some Kelly back.
No. Kelly brought it. He found it in the yard and he brought it.
Impossible. These are not born in this country.
How do you know?
because I used to raise 100 of these damn things.
Yeah, be careful though. That motherfucker, he ain't eaten like 3 days. He's hungry.
Fuck.
You try to get me.
You have a snake in your room?
Yeah, man. In the aquarium. I kept him in his bag.
Hey, so Pelos, from now on, where are you going to keep your bag?
I don't know, man. The ring.
You going to spar with the bag on?
It's just going to go back and forth.
What did you think about that?
That was good, man. That was good. I was good. Out of everything, I mean, come on. Who would have thought a snake would have been in my...
Did it catch you off guard?
You see him so quick. Yeah. I didn't think you were...
Yeah, I didn't think... He must have been right on top.
He had to be right on top.
You spotted his ass too quick.
Yeah, he opened it up.
Oh! It's not every day that you open your gym bag, and there's a snake in there.
But 9 out of 10 people ain't going to be paying attention in there. They're just going to run their hands in there anyway.
Yeah,
but Pelos, you thought it was fake? You thought it was a toy?
Yeah, that was probably
fake. I don't bring fake shit to the gym.
Nuts, on a scale of 1 to 10, where does this rank?
It's about a 7.
7?
If I would have grabbed it or something, I would have given
it. What do you mean? You looked it in and you said, oh, fudge. Hey,
no, hold on. You know snakes like going in dark places. I was hoping that didn't go in your glove.
Roger Roma, Cecilio pulled through, kept me updated on he was here when he was working out. So
Cecilio and Roger Roma, where's me. Roger? Shout out to Roger.
Yeah, he helped. He helped with the idea of bringing a snake.
He's a smart guy. Cecilio,
what's up, man?
When you see the video, you will be laughing.
Dude, I missed it, man. I had to take a foreign phone call, and I freaking missed
it. No, you didn't miss anything. We got it all on tape.
Nice.
We got it covered. Okay. Have it, Jake the Snake. Kelly, what was the conclusion? Don't mess with Kelly Pavlik?
Oh, yeah. But, you know, I already heard him say that it's just going to get worse, you know, back and forth. Oh, man.
Stay tuned for more from the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy in Oxnard. Where it's on.
Next time I bring a black widow and a tarantula.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Stickback reporting.